It's probably one of the worst flying airplanes that I've ever had the opportunity to fly. It's a real challenge to keep the airplane going in a straight line. It almost is a two-handed airplane anytime you want to move the stick. The airplane has a significant amount of adverse yaw due to aileron deflection, so you had to be on the rudders at the same time. I'm really amazed that Charles Lindbergh was able to fly the thing for 33 hours to fly across the Atlantic Ocean from New York to Paris.